Ever since I was younger, I was into video games. Somebody like the fuse so I can bring bad news to all these crews who can't NBA jam with the shoe.
Hey, welcome back. Another Blind Battle Beers. I've been meaning to do a bunch of these and life has gotten in the way. So I have not done the ones that I've wanted to do, but we're going to do one today because why not? We are going to Blind Battle Miller Lite and Natural Light. Why? Because I had both these beers in my fridge. I don't know where the Natural Light came from. But the last year or so, I have been convinced that Miller Lite is my new favorite American macro lager. It's what I've been drinking. When I'm not drinking craft beer, I just very much enjoy it, and it's won several Blind Battle beers for me. So I think I'm a Miller Lite guy, but this is why we do this. So both of these, I think, are around the same ABV. I don't want to. We can look afterwards. I think they're pretty similar. I will say, I reviewed Natural Light last year, I think, and it was in a 25-ounce can, and I think it was silver and white. Like, I don't know what Natural Light's trying to do. It looks like a Miller Lite can. Like, we're doing the white and blue thing. Like, what are they doing? Are they trying to... I don't know why it looks like that. They look almost... I mean, look how similar those cans are. It's crazy. So, let's do it. My helpers helped me. I will say, so right off the get, just because I remember last year when I drank it, how pale it was, this beer in the Ken glass is lighter than the beer in the Ryu glass. So immediately my instinct is that this is Natural Light, but I could be wrong. Who knows? They both have the same amount of head. They both have plenty of carbonation in the glass. They both look like American macro lagers. So we'll just start with Ken since he's closest to me. Yeah, this is very light. It is sweet, it's grainy, smells like Cheerios. It smells like beer. Nothing crazy. This smells similar. This nose is not as sweet. Grainy, cereal-y, Cheerio-y, but this has like a sugary sweetness. Also smells like American macro lager. I mean, you guys know what beer smells like. It smells like beer. I think this nose is a little bit better just because it's not as sweet. Let's taste this one. Cheers. Super light. I don't drink a lot of Natural Light, so immediately my brain is thinking that's Natural Light just because it's not a familiar, like, oh yeah, I know what that is, flavor. It tastes like American macro lager. The sweetness that you're smelling is definitely there. It tastes like beer, but it's super, super light. Not intense at all, not offensive. This might be a beer that you give someone who's like, I don't like beer, try this. It doesn't really taste like beer. It does, but it's just not overwhelmingly beer tasting. Not that either one of these are. I think I say that every time I drink these light beers. But yeah, light, thirst quenching, pretty dry on the finish, sweet, cereally grainy, beery. Cheers. This one is much more, it's a light beer, but it doesn't feel or drink as light as this one. This one has much more of that grainy, cereally beer flavor. Crisp, clean, again, dry with this one. You want to chug them, not offensive. But yeah, just a little, I mean, it's more flavorful. It just tastes more like beer to me than this one does. This one is just super light, almost watery. Yeah, this has to be Natural Light. I feel like this one's pretty easy. Like, if I'm wrong, that's going to be awesome. It's not going to be awesome because I never buy Natural Light. I don't know what the cost is. Miller Lite, though, I will say has gotten... I feel like Miller Lite has gotten more expensive. I live in North County, San Diego. And there, I could probably go and look at like grocery stores, but there is a liquor store right down the street from where I live, and I just go there because it's convenient. 18 packs of Miller Lite right now are $19.99 there. So after taxes, it's like almost $21. I feel like, is that cheap? I don't know, but I have no problem paying that for Miller Lite. This beer is much better than this beer. So we are going to guess. This one kind of seems, shoot, do I have the, in my pocket? I do. Let's see if we are right. Ken Natural Light, Ryu Miller. So Miller Lite easily wins this one. I'm kind of glad because I don't want to have to seek out Natural Light. This beer is just super, super light. Very just nondescript, non-offensive, very watery. Nothing spectacular. And that's not to say Miller Lite's a spectacular beer, but for American Macro Light Lager, Miller Lite for me is the king right now. It has won several battle beers. I think it's won almost all of them. So, good to know without knowing which beers are which. I mean, we tried guessing just based off the appearance and, you know, the smell and taste and everything. But, I mean, from the beginning, I thought just from the appearance, this was Natural Light. It's good to know I know what Miller Lite is. So, it's good stuff. You guys fans of these beers? Let's talk about them. I have some more Blind Battle Beer American Lager stuff to do. If you guys have any ideas, drop them in the comments. A lot of times people say, hey, do this, and they don't realize I've already done that. So I usually link to those videos. But if anybody has any ideas for beers that I can get anyways that are readily available for me in Southern California, I will do that. So that's it. Miller Lite, winner. See you guys soon. Cheers.
Thank you for coming behind the bar, in the arcade, all that shit.
Ever since I was younger, I was into video games. Somebody like the fuse so I can bring bad news to all these crews who can't NBA Jam with the shoe.